core combination move utilizing leg raises and scissor kicks. I call scissor kicks the up and down move. Everyone's got a different name for them. We're gonna do 15 leg raises and 50 scissor kicks, and we're gonna seamlessly move from the raises into the kicks. If you need to support your back, do so. I'm gonna keep my hands across my chest for this. 15 and 50, here we go. That's 10 on the raises. Okay, and here we go. Ten. 20. 30. 40, and 50. Combination move of leg raises and scissor kicks.